stuck around?
I should have been in my ship.
Yeah, and then you'd be captured, just like your mission officer.
If any harm comes to her, I'll personally take out the Empire.
You and me both, pal. Look, you've done this kind of thing before. You go in and break her out, and I'll take care of the Skywalker business.
All right.
Have you ever dealt with this Prefect Thelma before?
Could be a normal Imperial officer.
Yeah? Well, watch your step. He can be a wily one.
I'll shove my blaster down his throat.
Blast you, Catan! You led Prefect Talmont's troops right to me!
One more left.
stop him!
After our transfer, we will report back to you at once, Prince Caesar.
Very good, Commander. I will expect to hear only pleasant news at that time.
Yes. Yes, indeed.
she will be there soon.
Yes. I trust you, Harbrick. And I trust that your garrison shall prove worthy of Black Sun's respect. That is why you will transfer the prisoner at once to Imperial Center.
My best men are transferring her to the shuttle at this very moment. And what of Katarn?
And what of Katarn? Do you mean to tell me that he is not yet in your custody? Perhaps I am beginning to doubt the ability of your pretentious prefect, Talmont, yes?
I offer our sincerest apologies, and the prefect also wishes
apologies
to...
Apologies will not provide you with the simple comforts held so dearly on a world as bleak as Tatooine. The simple task of capturing a mercenary like Katarn would fare better, don't you think? Especially when my gratitude is at stake.
I understand quite clearly your valuable assistance to us, Prince Shizor. We will locate Katarn and have him transported off-world immediately.
I know you will, my dear Lieutenant. Otherwise, you may discover just how truly harsh a planet Tatooine can be.
Rolling. One way you are, Catan! I'm afraid it's time for a little journey.
Lieutenant, prepare Mr. Catan's personal shuttle. Why you had me send you the girl separately.
Insurance, Prefect. Just in case Katarn's reputation proves true once again. Of course, such a circumstance would hardly warrant a favorable
approval. I assure you, my prince, you have nothing to worry about. I have some of my best men watching him. Plus, I've made some other arrangements to ensure his arrival. He won't escape.
Shuttle 4 IQ, this is Zeta 1, Zeta Flight. We'll be giving you an escort to the jump point, just like the last one.
Confirmed, Zeta 1.